Yo, what's up guys, this is your Chacha Gift and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, if you guys missed the previous video on Call of Duty Mobile, yeah, check the description below. Alright guys, on this video I'll be showing you how to send clan messages on Call of Duty Mobile. So if you guys have not seen my video where I create my clan, yeah, just check the description below or at the end of this video, right left hand corner. So guys, on this video I'll show you guys how you can send clan messages. So right now I have my clan and you know we are level 4. So I just started. Everybody's good. Yeah, we are trying. Very soon we are gonna get to you know level 10, but it's gonna take a long time to get there. Alright, okay guys, on this video I'm gonna show you how to send the clan messages. So probably you are the clan master and or the clan vice president, because if you guys see the video where I transfer the clan president, you know, clan master to someone else, yeah, check it out from below. That's how you transfer clan master. Okay, now back to the video. So you wanna send a message to your clan and you know to see if anyone, like if you want to see if everybody's active or you want to let them know that very soon you'll be kicking out some players in your clan, well you can just send a message to your clan. You know, not everyone that can do this, only the clan master and also the clan, but any other player can invite you know friends to the clan. Yeah, you see that right now I sent a couple messages to my clan. Yeah, Jolene, that was telling them congrats to get to level 4. So right now I just want to let them know I'm not making a video. So guys, first of all you go to your clan, then once you get over here then you go to you know menu. I'm gonna see this message button down below, just click on it, then we're gonna bring you over to the clan mainly. So you just go ahead and click and say whatever you want to say to them. So let's say hello, you know, hello clan. So once you just said and you send, so any of your clan mates or your clan member will be saying this, or you can just send an emoji face also to them. Okay, yeah, this, just click on the emoji stuff. Then you can send any emoji stuff you want to send to. You can just, you know, yeah, click on this. And also, if you want to play game with your clan, just gonna click on quick team. Then select the one you want you guys to join. You want them to join, but I'm not playing any game, so. Really, I just want to have some fun with my clan. Yeah, just gonna send the message you want to send to them or you want to join another team. And that is it guys, that is how you send the clan messages to your clan. Let's not make the videos too long. Okay guys, don't forget to hit the sub button down below and please leave a comment down below to tell me what you think about this video. Okay, I'll see you guys next time for another video, and it's a total gift. Alright, bye.